Aloha? It really sucks when these people couldn't climb. asking an interesting one.
There. guess it's rent time. Let's hope it's less eventful.
Find the bridge. I'm going the right way here.
Protective, and ever vigilant of enemies, both foreign and domestic.
and ever vigilant of enemies, both foreign and domestic. This is the sentry, sculpted by Lieutenant Peter Hasborough. It was installed here in 1979 to remind all who view it of Fort Milner's original intent, to serve as a beacon of harbor defense. Though the base would eventually become acclaimed as the birthplace of many radio innovations during World War II, and until its deactivation would be known more for its schooling and the tragic sinking of the USS Kanaloa, the fort's spirit will always be that of the watchful sentry. Steady, protective, and ever vigilant of enemies, both foreign and domestic. This is the sentry, sculpted by Lieutenant Peter Hasborough. It was installed here in 1979.
I'm a little lost. I'm also extremely tired. I'm probably gonna go to sleep soon. Thank you. Man, I am lost as heck. Sounds like Morse code to me.